It happened on Mace Boulevard and Stone Avenue. This is just outside the Modesto city limits. KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz was on the scene even before investigators arrived this morning, and she has the latest now in this investigation.
This morning at 4 a.m., the Stanislaus County Sheriff's Department and the Highway Patrol had a mystery in their hands. Officers found this white car abandoned near Highway 132 with blood splattered inside.
Once they arrived and started investigating, they didn't find any victims or patients or a driver with the car.
A search around these orchards began for the person or people possibly hurt.
I went down to the highway right here and I seen a car. It looked like it hit a pole. But when I came back about half an hour later, I talked to the sheriff and he said that there was just blood in the car and there was no person. They asked me if I heard any gunshots, but I didn't.
3 hours later, dispatchers received another call of a body lying on the side of the road near Stone Road and Highway 132.
Where he was found, he was very lucky to be alive. You know, found, fortunate enough, he was found soon enough where he can be transported to hospital and get treated.
This canine and his handler found a man in his 50s, brutally stabbed and in a fetal position. Witnesses say it appears someone dumped him and left him for dead.
Until we talk to our victim, we won't know how he got from, how the vehicle was ended up here and how he ended up at the other end of the orchard.
I hope they figure out what happened.
Still, there are many unanswered questions, and investigators must figure out why this crime happened, who tried to kill the victim, and just where the suspect or suspects are now. The Modesto man who was brutally attacked is currently being treated at a local hospital. Investigators say at this point they are uncertain if he will survive his injuries. In Stanislaus County, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.